Someone went all deliverance on you.
There, Sash?
Yeah, I'm here. You sure you okay?
Abby!
If I knew you were going to be this nervous about it, I'd volunteer to come with you.
Just lost my mind. I haven't told him.
Well, he's definitely going to know when he sees you get out of the car. Focus on the road and drive safe, all right? You're responsible for two now.
That's true.
Just let me know when you get there so I don't stay up all night worrying.
I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Miss him off and we don't talk for another 5 years.
Hey, maybe we're overthinking this and it's gonna be fine. Just don't forget to call.
All right, love you, girl.
system. Snow, ice, hail, and dangerously low temperatures that could...
Abby? Abby?
Abby? Oh my God, Abby! Oh God! Look at you! Oh, let me see, let me see, let me see.
You know, you look a little cold. Why don't we go inside?
Thanks.
Still drinking, I see.
Yeah, helps me get through the day, Subby.
What's in it?
Why, is something wrong?
No, it's good.
Then why would you want to know what's in it? Touché?
You had other things to get you through the day. Job. Music. Friends.
I have a lot of things up here. Plenty of things going on to keep me busy.
Yeah. See that?
I hunt my own food. People down in town, they pay me very well for the skins and any meat that I may not need.
You sell skins? What, like it's 1865?
I get by.
It's no way to make a living, Dad.
I said I get by.
Seriously, what's in it? It wasn't, like, adorable and floofy, right?
Well, I guess that depends on where a winter bunny fits onto your adorable and floofy meter.
Dad!
It's okay. Look, this will make you feel better. He was not a nice bunny. I mean, he was an asshole. I don't know what he'd been up to. But he came hopping out of there after something really fast. Still laugh at your dad's dumb jokes. That's good. So, when are we gonna drop the small talk and talk about that?
That what?
Look, you sprung this on me. This is it.
Because it's not an it. It's my baby. Your grandchild.
You just brought this in. I knew nothing about it, and we haven't seen each other for over 5 years.
It's not my fault we haven't seen each other for 5 years. Oh, yeah. You know what? Just drink up, okay? That's exactly what I came all the way up here to watch you do. This was a mistake.
Who was it?
What?
Do you even know who the father was?
You miss her.
Every second of every day. I hate how she was taken from us. And I hate that I've messed up everything.
Oh. Dad. Dad, she loved you. You were everything to her. You did everything you could, okay? You two were everything I ever wanted to find in somebody.
Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay. I didn't understand it then. But I do now. Okay? Hey, here. Give me your hand. There.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's Kiki. It's a boy. It's a boy. It's a boy.
I was hoping if I came up here, I could convince you to come find out what it is with me.
No, I don't need to. No, we don't need. It's a boy. It's a boy.
Daddy.
Oh, God. Ah, oh, sweetheart. You know, you look so much like your mother.
What are you doing?
Sorry, sweets. I didn't mean to wake him.
No, you didn't. I have to pee. In fact, I always have to pee.
You know, when your mum was pregnant having you, she couldn't go for an hour. I mean, poor woman told me that she hadn't had a good night's sleep in years.
She only carried me for 9 months, Dad.
I think it had something to do with those terrible twos. They went until you were...
What, five?
20? nearly forgot. Look what I found. Remember this?
You have this?
Yep. I couldn't throw away my... baby girl's favorite hobby.
Favorite when I was a tomboy.
Yeah, you all go through that, you know. I've been thinking.
Maybe we could go up to the lake, rug up, and we could probably get some really good quality time together in. Like the old days. You and me? What do you say? Come on, what do you say?
Sure.
Oh, one more thing. All those friends of yours on your telephone?
Yeah.
Think you're gonna leave them here?
Yes, Dad.
Thank you, sweetie.
Let's get this show on the road.
Hey, wait. You're driving.
What?
Yep.
Does it have a stick?
Has a nub.
Oh, come on. A nub?
Oh, please, God. You know, no matter how much I miss you, I really love this.
Do you miss anything else?
Yeah. Fast food?
Oh, fast food? That's what you miss.
A big, greasy, bacon, double cheeseburger. With mayo. Slide in an egg. Oh boy, that is so good. Yeah. That is so good.
So you miss, like, heart attacks.
What is it that you kids say? Here for a good time? Not for a long time.
Who says that? I never said that. Ew, no, I'm not going to die anytime soon. And especially not at the hands of a greasy beef behemoth of a sandwich. Oh, no. I'll stick with my salad. Thank you very much.
Ugh. Salads?
What's wrong with a salad? You ever had a Cobb salad? Oh, yeah. What's wrong with a salad?
You know, I'm not a fan of the food my food eats, okay?
Okay, so your food eats Cobb salads?
Oh, Jack,
no, oh my God.
Very smart rabbit.
No, they do not, Dad. Dad! Dad!
Oh, shit! Abby, you awake? Abs. Abby. You awake?
Yeah, I guess.
Sweetheart, I know it hurts. I know it hurts. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Listen. Abby, listen to my voice. Come on, babe. Listen to my voice. Abby, listen to my voice. Come on, babe. Come on. Abby Jane! You've got to relax, be calm, and listen. Can you move? Come on, baby, try. Could you move?
The seatbelt's locked.
No fucking seatbelt. Jesus. All right, let's try to get some of this shit off you.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I'm sorry. Okay,
Listen to me. This is what we have to do. All right, you listening? We've got about 2 hours before sunset. Okay? When the sun goes down, it's going to get really, really cold.
What?
Really fast.
What? It's already really cold.
I know, babe. I know. You're bleeding, and that's really bad. That's serious. We've got to concentrate. We've got to figure out how to get at least one of us free. Do you understand me? Abby. Abby. On the floor. Can you see the knife? It must have been flown up here when we hit that tree. Do you think you can reach it? Doing?
Hold on.
What's that?
Okay, we need to turn the car on.
What?
Wait, turn the car on.
Okay. What are you doing?
I hope this works.
What are you trying to do?
Hold on, just one second.
What?
Just let me try this before I get your hopes up, okay?
You've done it.
Okay.
You've done it. Come on. Right. Come on, you fuck. Come on. Come on, you fuck! Come on, you motherfucker! Hang on. Just a minute.
What are you doing?
I'm going to defeat this fucker. Not gonna fucking beat me. Just watch.
It's okay.
What?
Fucker!
Dad! God.
Get the fucker! Come on, get up!
Dad?
I'm okay. Just give me a minute. I'll come round to you. We've got a problem. I don't want you to panic.
It's a little fucking late for that, don't you think?
You're inside the car that hit that tree. It's on the edge of the embankment.
What? What? No.
There's no safe way that I can open that door. If you try to crawl over this side to get out, you're going to carve yourself up.
Sweetheart, you're losing a lot of blood. And that's really dangerous, and I can't allow you to do that, not for you or for your baby. Can you see a walkie?
Yeah, I see one.
Good. Can you get it? Come on, babe. You can get it. Come on.
Good. Look.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is anyone there? This is Grant Simpson. My pregnant daughter and I have had an accident. We slid off the road onto the embankment. She's trapped in the car about 6 miles from County Road 11. I need emergency medical assistance.
Hey, Dad. I don't think anyone can hear you.
Can you see the other walkie, Ab? Can you get it?
Come on, baby, try.
Come on, try. Come on.
You can do it. Come on. Yes, yes, check, check, check. Yes. All right, I'm gonna leave for help.
What?
We've got a storm coming in. Now listen to me. Your body's probably having a really hard time keeping you warm. Your body goes under 95 degrees. You're gonna go into hypothermia. You're starting to shake. It's already happening. Now you're gonna get disoriented. You're not going to be able to talk. You're not going to know where you are. You're going to lose your memory. Then you start to hallucinate. God, if I can get to help, if I can get someone, something here before that happens, I can stop it. Do you understand? Do you understand me?
I understand.
Please. Keep yourself warm. Okay?
I love you.
I'll never leave you. No. I'll never let you down, not again, ever.
I'm gonna look for reports from work. Useless. Yeah.
Dad, can you hear me? Are you there?
I'm here. I'm here, Abs.
Are you right? I just wanted to make sure you're okay.
Yeah, Possum. Can you not use the walkie unless it's an emergency or you need something? I don't want to use all the battery.
I understand.
Okay. Over.
Baby, give mommy a second. Trying.
Ah!
Dad. You there? Dad, can you hear me? Dad. Probably just out of range. That's what it is. He's getting out. Everything's fine. It's fine. Probably getting help. That's everything's fine. Yeah.
Come in. Dad, my water broke.
Abby? Abby, you okay? I can't understand you. Hello? Possum, if you can hear my voice. The storm's moving in very quickly. Make sure you keep yourself warm and your little one. Just know that I'm coming as quick as I can with help, all right? I love you. I love you so much.
Okay.
Do not pass out. Stay awake. Stay awake.
Thank you.
Dad!
Dad! If anybody
Then, are you there? I can't wait for you to.
I got help. We're on the way. Trees are down across the road. As soon as we cut through them, we'll be right there. Stay put.
Dad, I love you. I love you.
I love you, Ola.
I love you. Oh, baby. Okay. It's gonna be fine. Grandpa's coming now. Be a surprise.
What's wrong? No, no, no. Come on. Dad's coming. Have to stay alive. And the baby's hungry. Stay alive.
was coming. You didn't forget me, Dad.